between the Vectans and the Hellghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the Petracite fires that swept Helgen's surface. Reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
Take everything, just what we need.
Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vecta. This is our home. And it always will be. I want you to remember that. Okay? Now don't make any noise and stick to the shadows. Come on.
Lucas, get in here!
Up.
It's okay, Lucas. Go in.
Thanks. Is this your kid?
I'm taking him to the wall.
Looks like you're gonna need some help.
You're a Shadow Marshal, aren't you? Why are the Hellgas doing this to us? There was an agreement. We were guaranteed safe passage out of here.
Hey, buddy, I don't like it any more than you do. But until you get to the wall, it's their rules. Like I said, you're gonna need some help.
You can get us to the wall? Safely?
Look, the South Crossing is closed, and we're gonna have to take the long way around. We've wasted enough time here already.
What's your name?
Sinclair.
I'm Michael Kellen. This is my son, Lucas. We're gonna go back outside. I want you to stay close to me and don't make any noise, okay? You're doing great. I'm trusting you.
Dad's a smart man, kid. Let's go.
Move! Don't dump your stinky belongings on the road. Hurry! Move! Stay together. Keep moving.
What's wrong?
The door is jammed. Something blocking that door. There's a hole in the roof. One of us might be able to squeeze through, drop down, and clear what's blocking.
We need to move. It's too late to turn back now.
I can do it.
He's the only one small enough to fit through there.
Come on. Once you get up there, I want you to stay out of sight. And I want you to go straight for the hole, okay?
Sure.
Seems like a good kid.
He's always had his own way.
Worried that somebody had it. Make it. Listen, son.
Lucas, we couldn't have done that without you. Sign up for this.
No, you signed up for my help. This is it. Worry about your conscience when we're on the other side. Come on, we're not far from the wall.
All right, listen up. Just up ahead. There's still a lot of danger. Wait here while I check things out.
You hear that, Lucas? We're almost there, but we gotta be careful. Stay behind me.
Wait. We were promised safe passage. Please, got my son with me. We're unarmed. Hey, stop! Stop! You can't do this. This is our home, too!
No!
Thank you.
What's wrong with him? Why isn't he moving? What's gonna happen to me?
Well, looks like you're gonna have to stick with me, kid. Come on. We'll be okay once we get to the other side of the wall.